like the one before. Little town, but little people waking up to say,
bonjour,
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 bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning, just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
Oh, that's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. The girl is strange, no question. She's ready to tell. The part of any crowd.
Puts her head upon some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that bell.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
Return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Borrow laces, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But, sir...
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, that girl. I wonder if she's feeling
well. With a dreamy tongue
and her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is
there. Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see.
Behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. She's different from the rest of us.
Wow, you did an instant shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl for that matter.
It's true. Ooh, and I've got my sight set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he dreaming? Oh, he's so cute.
I'm going to make Belle.